The Commission on Elections allowed representatives of political parties, candidates, and other observers, and even the media, to get a feel for themselves of how the automated election system will work in the upcoming election. They were allowed to cast their votes using the vote counting machine and see how those same votes are counted using the consolidation and canvassing system for selected precincts in Cagayan Province and Iloilo.
What transpired today, which is a successful end-to-end transmission of the results, hopefully ma-replicate po yan.
The poll body's technical evaluation committee has already certified the major aspects of the AES. A poll official asserts the system cannot be hacked as it will reject any manipulation.
Itong end-to-end demonstration natin, pinapakita natin dito kung ano yung proseso from the precinct level going up to the National Board of Canvassers. If you notice, if we relate this into the hacking incident, our VCM is a standalone at the time of voting. So there is no way that anyone using any device or hacking knowledge to insert any results in the VCM. So the VCM transmits result in a split of seconds.
They also move to make sure there is adequate power supply and reliable internet access on election day. The poll body has scheduled a walkthrough of the servers that will be used on election day.
Ang mga location ng mga servers natin, meron tayo dyan sa Paranaque. Yung nasa Paranaque natin, yan yung transparency server. Meron tayo dyan sa BGC, yan yung ating central server. Tapos sa Libis, meron tayong backup server. At pagkatapos yung nasa UST natin, yan yung sa media server. Huwag kayong mag-alala, we are willing na isama kayo doon, tingnan nyo doon, and subject sa discussion sa NBank ay magkakaroon ng mga watchers and representatives sa mga areas na yan.
Broadband global area networks or beacons have been allotted where internet signal is unreliable. Batteries for the VCMs have been sent out while 54% of the VCMs are ready. The COMELEC aspires to proclaim winners at the city and municipality levels in 24 hours, the provincial level in 3 days, and senators and party list within 7 days. Congress will be responsible for proclaiming the next president and vice president. It is currently on election break and won't be back in session till May 23, exactly 2 weeks after the election. RG Cruz, ABS-CBN News.